This week, we're going to talk about why you should be spending money on social. What's up, fish fans? My name is Marcus, and you're watching Marketing Madness, the Bluefish Vlog. This episode is going to be old news for some. For others, you may understand what we're going to talk about, but your actions may be pointing in a different direction. So newsflash, social media is the new TV. I know some of you are checking out, but stick with me here. Years ago, when TV was a new thing, everyone knew they had to use it to advertise. If you had a product, you spent money on commercials and the sales went up. And then DVR happened. It is very rare that I sit through a commercial anymore. Most people record their shows and then fast forward through the commercials. Live events are about the only thing on TV that people may watch the commercials. I would argue that even when sitting through a live event on TV, people are not watching the commercials on the TV. They are either talking with the people that they are watching with, or they're picking up their phones to check social. Just like radio stole attention from print and TV stole attention from radio, social is currently the ultimate attention getter. Knowing this, social needs to be part of your marketing strategy. Period. End of story. Now, sure, I get it. You don't like Facebook, yada, yada, yada. But do your clients? If not, do they use LinkedIn? How about YouTube? No? How about Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or Twitter, or any of the myriad of other social networks? I bet they use those platforms to some level. Now, if you're unsure of where to start, we have some videos that can help. Just do a Google search for Bluefish Marketing Madness. To start, though, I would suggest defining your ideal customer or client. Once you have that defined, you can create an audience in Facebook. Putting some money behind posts and ads while using your defined audience will help you get in front of the right people. As always, if you need some help, we're happy to assist. Well, that's a wrap for this week. I want to thank you for checking in. Make sure to hit that like button, and if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And if you want to talk about how Bluefish can help you grow your business, just send us a message and we'll get the conversation started.